Yep, that is a ship. Gain over. All right, then. So in that case, I'm going to have to. Because I want to see the story quest continue. And the game kind of. We'll screw about the whole thing here. Archers. Yet. Also, I'm kind of curious to see if this plan will work. What building? All right, in the sunlight this time. Okay. So we've got Holbrim in a point position. Got a better read on the point. So hold off on using the action. This is where the multiple cheat action works in. That is, normally this would be grayed out, but theoretically I could, or I could basically, as long as I don't do all three of them, skill, I can do them. If I use two of the three, I can keep going. Not going to with the cheat. Not going to that, but if I need to. Ready. Background audio out. Yeah, this cheat is basically what I use for grinding, just because it makes it it makes it less tedious. It's basically done to cut down on tedium. Yeah, now I got it. Okay, now this is where I gotta use it. Does theoretically let me use a magic seed, cast a bunch of spells, and theoretically use a magic seed. Yeah. Says, boy, that seems like a sure way to turn through items. Yeah, it is. So I limit myself here by stopping with the tap after the attack. Ethelred, I need to teach you. Okay. Directly, I could move past. Dash up here. Ooh, so I don't get a freaking game over. Do I have anything that does? Bam. Thank you. I will stop. And this is done less because when this is a single player game, I can do what I want. Also, I'm like, don't want to get a game over for stupid reasons.
Yeah,
by stupid reasons, I mean. RNG problems. Theoretically, what I would do with the movement was reasonably designed. I would have done a diagonal move. I can't do that. Don't let me. Azelstin's whole thing is ranged attacks. And he's got enough points built up. Pop one off on you for me. You're stupid. Myself, because I got the crap kicked out of him. Oh, but I can level up the skill by failing. I used it was for generally grabbing cards, since those don't get picked up automatically at the end of fights, because they're picked up whenever you use them. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.